Greetings, citizens of the internet. I'm Static Buzz, and in this video, we're going to be playing some Quantum Break. This will be episode 9 of my Let's Play series, and we're starting episode 4 right about now, so let's do it. Hopefully, the load time isn't too bad.
You took the one thing Mr. Serene needed to survive, Dr. Amaral. That made you priority one.
Yeah, they made that clear. Monarch lined every escape route with barricades, roadblocks. I had to get to the mainland, but I couldn't do it by car. Needed a new plan.
All right, let's go.
Beth, I think I'm gonna need a ride. The streets are too hot.
All right, where do you want me?
I'll let you know as soon as I find some higher ground and get a good look at the situation on the bridge. I think it might be a no-go.
Jump on the bike, dude. Just do it. No. I can move it, but I can't ride it. Alright. Ooh.
Gotta get to higher ground.
Yeah, but I gotta get the Chronos pieces.
What do we got here?
How many do I have? 3. Anything worth upgrading at 3? Oh, excuse me. No, it doesn't look like it. Looks like I need one more to do anything useful. Well, maybe that. Let's see. Yeah, let's go ahead. Let's go ahead with it. Do it. Alright. Gotta head to high ground. Climb, fool, climb.
I'm looking at the bridge right now. It's a lot of monarch. I don't know. Maybe you could sneak across?
Well, maybe.
Or I could pick you up. Let me know. Pretty exposed out here, so try to make it fast.
I'll be a lot better when you get me on that boat. Monarch's right on my ass. I'm not exactly making friends out here. How's Dr. Amaral?
Still kicking and screaming. How long do you need to get here?
That depends. Let me check.
Oops, I missed one.
Better get inside before the chopper spots me.
Not sure how I did that, but I did. Oh, ouch.
Still there?
Yeah, just looking for a viewpoint.
Looking for a viewpoint, I'm just collecting Chronos pieces. That's what I'm doing. TV time.
So, we don't know where he is. We can't find him. So we need to look into a replacement.
Night Springs? What?
All ponies are made of butter in Night Springs! Ah!
The Kratzu things happening in Gitu of Niget Springs.
Thank you.
All ponies are made of butter in Night Springs.
We know the old dance, the fortunate and the destitute. The haves and the haves.
What am I watching?
Those
those who dine at the table and those who starve in the street. But the tables can be over...
But the tables can be turned. The gluttonous consumer may
find himself the consumable resource. Do that again.
And yet, that is the fate that awaits you in Night Fringe.
It's Night Springs.
Night Cringe.
Springs.
Bright blings.
Night Spring.
Fright. Winge.
What a dummy.
Jesus.
We know the old dance. The fortunate and the destitute. The haves
and the have-nots. Those who dine at the table and those who starve in the street, but the tables can be turned. The gluttonous consumer may find himself the consumable
resource in Night Springs.
Right things.
I don't know if I should continue watching this or go. Oh, all right, it's over. I should get an achievement for watching that. Oh, I don't know what that was.
We still have no visual on Joyce or Wilder. Doing another sweep.
About that.
Bad news?
Reoccurring theme of the night. I'm looking at the bridge right now. If I go anywhere near that thing, there's gonna be innocent people caught in the crossfire.
All right. Any bright ideas?
Thanks for the patience, folks. Have you on your way again soon.
Let me see. There's a pier under the bridge. You should be able to meet me there with the boat. Giant gas sign out front. Can't miss it.
It's nice and bright for Monarch to see.
There's not a lot of options. Switching to Monarch frequencies. Be in touch soon.
All right, I'll be there in a few minutes. Don't stand me up.
Don't stand me up.
Okay, how are we getting down there? Where's the fire pole?
For those of you just tuning in, the manhunt continues as authorities search for Jack Joyce.
Just a note to anybody watching this. Woman with the gun says, don't stand her up, you don't stand her up.
Excuse me, sir. We're helping the police looking for a terrorist. Have you seen anything out of the ordinary? Is that the guy who blew up the library? James Joyce? Jack Joyce, yeah. Have you seen anything out of the ordinary? Well, I mean, there's a sports car parked in the street back there. It's kind of wrecked.
Oh, damn it. Better hurry.
Oh, yeah. Where is it? Where is it? Outside.
Talk to one of our security personnel if you have anything to report.
Well, that's just wonderful.
Hey,
Okay, that was quick work. Alrighty.
Plan to meet Beth went out the window as soon as the stutter hit.
Her boat couldn't get to you?
No. But it gave me an opportunity to climb up on the bridge and cross it. Slip right past Monarch, more or less undetected.
Gave me a chance to what?
I should get up on that bridge and make my way across it before this stutter ends.
There's another Kronos piece. How many do I have? Four. Alright, I probably could do something with four. Or not. Yeah, I kind of want this so that I can get to the extra activation. Being able to dodge is critical sometimes in these fights. Alright. Up we go to the bridge. Time is frozen. For how long?
The scene on the bridge was unreal.
Is the question.
They weren't cops. They had no authority to do this. But the Monarch PR machine had done its job. Here they were, the heroes protecting everybody.
And you were the terrorist.
Yeah.
Honestly, I can't see him showing up. Oh, not one of these guys. This is awesome nuts. Good lord. Alright, now all I gotta do is deal with the big guy. Let's give a guy a grenade launcher and then make it where you can only hit him in the back. And he can track you wherever he goes. Yeah, a lot of fun, Remedy. Not. Like having chances in my fights, not being freaking overwhelmed because of mechanics. Anyways, shake it off. Oh, and he's immune to all my abilities. Yeah, that's another good one. If it wasn't for that shield, man, I would be in trouble. What was that? Goodness gracious. Frustrating. What, did the car blow up on me? And I can't even skip this crap. Okay, what was that? I was trying to skip. Of course, don't try to skip it because you end up just doing yourself in. Can you guys tell I'm having so much fun with this fight? So much fun. Can't contain myself. Yeah, big guy, throw the car. Oh wait, they can't go that way. I booped the car and killed the guy instead of killing me. And now it's back. moving around, keep moving. We gotta shoot this guy. Crying out loud. That it? Finally?
Okay. Okay, good. Just gotta make it across this damn bridge and I'll be clear.
Can't shoot the helicopter. Yeah, just make it across this big old long bridge. I think I'd rather just stop time and walk across the water, right? Don't know if that would work, but it sounds kind of feasible. Yay, Chronos piece! Let's see how many points we have. 2. We'll save up for something good. Oh, that isn't good. Okay. Why is that happening? I have no idea. What kind of sense does that make in the storyline? No idea.
This is so bad.
Yeah, just a little bit.
I knew I'd be dead if the stutter collapsed while I was in the frozen crash. I had to reach solid ground and the deck of the cargo ship was my best bet. Just had to find a way down.
Oh, we fun. Jumping puzzle with stuff that's moving through time. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do.
I knew I'd be dead if the stutter collapsed while I was in the frozen crash. I had to reach solid ground in the deck of the cargo ship with my best
bet. Oh, come on.
Just had to find it.
I'm going to try freezing it this time.
I knew I'd be dead if the stutter collapsed while I was in the frozen crash. I had to reach solid ground in the deck of the cargo ship with my best bet. Just had to find a way down.
What was that? Seriously, what was that? Oh, my gosh.
The stutter collapsed while I was in the frozen crash. I had to reach solid ground in the deck of the cargo ship with my best bet. Just had to find a way down.
Oh, Okay.
Now what?
Okay. There we go.
Frozen crash was a mess. Somehow, I had to find my way across. Hope for the best.
Hope for the best. Come on! Good Lord.
I kept heading downwards, towards the cargo ship. Down wasn't exactly useful.
Oh, come on, I jumped. And thus the reason why I hate jumping puzzles. Especially when they take you back and make you do it all over again.
I kept heading downwards. Towards the cargo ship. The route down wasn't exactly user friendly.
Oh,
the fracture was getting much.
All I was doing was trying to move back a little bit so that I would have enough room to jump. And you gotta go and do that nonsense. Falling off. Really? And now I gotta hear this speech again for the umpteenth time.
Towards the cargo ship. The route down wasn't exactly user-friendly. The fracture was getting much worse. Timeline's getting scrambled.
Oh my god! Even when you make the jump, you don't make the jump. No, you get screwed by a freaking car you don't even see. It falls on you. Oh my goodness. Here we go again, guys. Yep. Fun. She thought I was gonna get hit again.
I kept heading downwards, towards the cargo ship.
Whoa.
The route down wasn't exactly user-friendly. Fracture was getting much worse. Timelines getting scrambled. Caught in violent loops, off sync. Crashing into each other. This was what Planet Time would look like.
All right.
Everything was broken.
And I can't see squat frozen. Around me because it won't let me look around. So I hope I'm doing the right thing here.
Come on.
Oh, jeez.
Objects were moving out of time, out of order, entire timelines overlapping. And it was going to get worse, unless we could stop it.
You don't understand the power you're wielding. You need to hand this technology over to Monarch. I've prepared for what happens next.
You say you're prepared, but no part of this plan of yours involves stopping it from happening.
Even if I fix William's machine, what could you possibly hope to achieve? The end of time is coming. There's no way to...
Hey! This isn't a debate. I just watched a ship fast forward through a fucking bridge. Time is running out. And the fracture's getting worse by the minute.
And it cannot be stopped. Paul has been to the end of time. He's witnessed it firsthand. Can't you see? We prepared for what's next out of necessity.
Your research is based on work by William Joyce. You respected him. He knew that the fracture would occur, but he also knew that it could be fixed. Will built a way to stop the fracture. This. The countermeasure. We're traveling to the past to retrieve it. You can help us get there faster. Or you can agree to disagree.
I'll have to run diagnostics on the machine. I can't promise anything before that.
Amy, take Emerald to the machine. Keep an eye on
her. Sure thing. Okay, Doctor, let's go. And I can see right through you. Don't try anything stupid. You will regret it.
Hey, I'm in control again.
Jack, before we head downstairs, we have to talk about something.
Okay, what's up?
It's about the plan. If Amaral gets the machine working...
We go back to yesterday and undo all of this.
Listen, in the video Will left for me, he said the countermeasure was stolen from his workshop on July 4th, 2010. He also said I took it. Maybe I did, Jack. We have a time machine.
You're saying we go to 2010. We steal it.
If Will was right, that would mean it wouldn't be a change. We take the countermeasure, bring it to the present, fix the fracture, save the world.
Okay. Explain to me why that's a better plan than just going back to yesterday and preventing all this from happening in the first place.
Because I'm afraid that based on what I know about time travel, we can't change anything. The past has already happened. We can't change it. But my way, we don't have to.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, my plan still feels simpler. Let's just get the machine working. Dr. Amaral seems convinced that Paul's been to the end of time. Do you think that's true?
Can't be. Otherwise, trying to prevent it would be pointless.
Why?
Because it's already happened.
Patch. This is the guy that visited me in the cell.
Sounds like Serene's on to him. According to Monarch Communications, Hatch sabotaged a Monarch lab.
He may be undermining Paul.
Hello, Riverport.
I get the impression he's not on our side.
It's been a rough night for us. The collision at the Port Donnelly Bridge that...
Let's see how Dr. Amaral's doing with the time machine.
Alright, I won't wander too far off of the main course here.
The way she looked at the countermeasure like she's seen it before.
No need for dessert if you haven't had your meats.
You think we'll told her
How
about
can
it?
Can you have your pudding if you haven't
no.
had your meats?
Will was never the kind to open up.
That's not an exact quote.
Relate.
I can't remember the exact quote right now off the top of my head.
Will takes it to the next level.
Because how can you eat
when
your
we
pudding
kids,
if you
the
haven't
only way that Will
had
could express
meat.
Anything important
Something
to me
like
was by informing my stuffed giraffe when I was in the room.
Did she find anything?
I'm not sure. I'll go check. How's it look?
The problem is quite simple, really. The power relay is down. You'll need to find a way to reset it up. There, where the light is. I'll lower the ladder for you. What happened to the power?
Hit the button.
Okay. The console here's got two red lights, one green one.
You'll have to reset the power to the two stations with the red lights before activating the relay. Both stations are located above the machine. Just follow the cables to the red lights.
Above the machine. Perfect place for a reset switch, Will.
More jumping puzzles. Oh, it's not what I signed up for when I started playing this game. If I'd have known it would have been jumping puzzles, I probably would have skipped it. Follow the cables. There's one.
Okay, the first red light is now green.
Good. One more to go.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if you can reach the red way. You may be able to find out how to reach the other side of the
You know, I don't remember anywhere in any of the demos that they showed that they even hinted that there would be all these puzzles and crap you had to solve.
Jack, you've got to see this.
Hey, shouldn't you be keeping an eye on Amaral?
Okay, but first, you need to check out the intel I uncovered.
Check it.
All right. What is all this?
I uploaded all the files I stole on that USB stick from the Monarch Security Station. I also found a video of your brother. It's on that TV. You're gonna want to see it. Everything else I printed out and put on tables over there.
Okay. The date is... February 28th,
Jesus,
1999,
Will.
William Joyce.
1999.
After months
First experiment.
Of arduous work, my machine is finally ready for human testing. Ready was defined by me, since ready is obviously a relative term when you're dealing with the deformation of the chronon field and recreating of black holes' mass density by tangent. Okay, in sh-
short summary, I built a time machine. It works. I'm gonna prove it or die. Okay. Just need to make some final preparations. When I enter the machine, I will travel clockwise around the corridor. Okay. Core is active. Chronon levels are stable. Travel clockwise around the corridor, exiting back into the same location in the near future. Oh. This clock is set to my watch. Now, when I exit the machine, there should be a significant difference in time between my watch and the clock in this room. Corridor is locked in place. Okay, setting the date to 5 minutes to the future for the first test. Now, admittedly, traveling to the past would be much more impressive, but I can travel backwards in time only as far as the first activation of the machine's core, which is, well, now. Okay, machine's ready. Monitor is stable. It's gonna change the very fabric of the... I don't remember.
Okay, then.
Hey, Amy. What am I looking at here?
I've been recording Monarch communications with the radio that Beth left me. I made a compilation of anything that seemed like it might be useful.
Don't really want to read all these right now.
Anybody here we can trust?
Fiona. She's my only remaining contact on the inside.
What about this Burke guy? He was under arrest in the same transport as me.
Jury's still out on Burke.
Guess we'll just go down the line.
Serene's original manifesto for Monarch.
They had us practically memorize this.
Hundreds of employees. They actually believe all this bullshit?
More than you can imagine.
Was that Paul?
That's how he arrived in the past.
Well, how's that possible? It wasn't even the same time machine he entered at the university.
That's one question I still don't have an answer for.
Okay, we're gonna end the episode because we're a little bit over. Not as bad as last time, but we are still over. Alright, and hopefully I won't get so frustrated in the next episode, but I think we're nearing the end here, so just keep pushing through. Hopefully there's more fun and not frustration, which is what I've had so far. Alright, so as usual, show your support by clicking like and subscribe. Till next video, take care. Bye-bye now. Static Buzz out.